Well, hello there, young trap. But I'm booked. All of Madame Panada's wares are top quality. Of course, I learned many tricks from my father.
Move along, please.
New people mean new business, so I'm always happy to see you.
You ain't have the look of a local, so reckon a secret fan help me brew. Tell you this and that. I reckon you. Mind at ease. A moment, please. Pardon me while I commune with the higher planes. Escape. Two. Looks like another newbie in the truck. You see, one. You know. It's all a little. Look. Whoa! That was all. Last time I wandered too close to that mansion, some. What is this? Well, there's not much to. The mind.
Something troubles you?
escape, transcend the mind.
And you as well.
Please wait until my meditations are complete.
You infiltrated those tribals. And you didn't go. I'm not your.
Oh, I knew. All of Madame Panada's wares are top quality.
Thank you.
You finding your way or... You said you... There. We'll need a punk... You said you'd...
escape to the mind. Look what we have here.
At last, yes! Desmond will die, and our long struggle will finally end the only way it could have, with me as the victor!
Yes. And you will be able to spread your knowledge across the astral plane for all those wide...
No, not astral knowledge, you simpleton. Psychic domination. And that still won't be possible until you destroy Desmond's jamming device. Yes, fine. Go destroy the house and its impurities. Just stop that jammer and I'll be free of you morons once and for all.
Yes. Hello? I know it may... But... We take no pleasure in violence. Our... Yeah.
So you're the mouse that... Now then, perhaps you can be more useful. What you... As for myself... Jackson believes me to be some kind of... More than you could possibly imagine. He has a... Killing Desmond would be a nice... Of course I did, but that moron thought it was one of his adult visions, the real, honest, Desmond, that bag, were an appreciation of showing them. Yeah.
Fellow Seeker? Yes, fellow Seeker?
Should have known. My old... He was once a man, Professor Calvert. Members of the... In their... They eat... Calvert is... It's not... Of course...
It is I, Professor Calvert. Don't bother looking around. I'm in your mind. But aren't you Desmond's faithful little employee? Coming to gum up my work, are we? Well, I have a better idea. How about instead of playing his game, you destroy that nasty little device? Deposit it in the nearby trash compactor and we will never have to worry about it again. I assure you that the gratitude of Professor Calvert is worth a great deal more than that of a washed-up old limey. You fool! What have you done? You will pay for this! Pay! There. No one betrays me! Do you understand? You will suffer for this!
All's well.
Look you!
Well, there you are.
Oh, okay. Come in.
Greetings once again, young... I knew that's why you came to me. Finding your way around. You said you'd should be
bastard. He killed my pups, nearly killed me. For what? He doesn't have the body to fucking do it himself, so he tried to blow me up. Me? Well, this ends today. Desmond Lockhart will finally win out. I know where he is. He overplayed his hand this time. You and me are going to walk in there and end this. The lighthouse. He's got a lab under... I found it when he boosted his signal to try to get through the jamming. When he's down there. Hi. I see... What the hell? Are you...
Bad.
anyone ever again. Come on, he can't be far. He's just down this way.
Then you shall die along with him!
What the hell?
At last, the world is rid of that sniveling. Think of it. Everything. Moron. You can... I've been... And now... You're free to take whatever you... Enjoy your spoils. I don't...
Oh, it is. I knew that's why you came to me. Thank you. All of Madame Panada's wares are top quality. Just in time. Found out who, as a totally unrelated. Yeah, looks like it. When the tribals would send someone to the swamp, he'd be waiting around to nab them when the pungicides gassed them. He'd do his amateur surgery for the tribals and let us wander back, all in exchange for punga fruit to trade. Sweet little deal he had going on. Anyway, I figured you'd want a shot at some revenge, so I put him under citizen's arrest, sorta. It sounds pretty wacko, right? Well, I wouldn't have believed me either until I snuck a peek in Tobar's engine room. From the look of it, he kept every bit of gray matter he cut out, and he had quite a collection. You can take a look if your stomach's up to it. And while you're in there, feel free to give Tobar my love, preferably with the sharp end of a hot knife. First off, I'm claiming this boat. I put Tobar down, so that leaves me with a boat, a load of punga, and a wicked scar. Think I'll take over running this ship. Of course, you could... We having fun? Well, there's not much to say. I ran off.
Well, if it isn't my favorite...
Why, when you were un...
But I...
Why do we do anything? You travel the world, kill people... The only difference is...
But I suppose it's time...
Hey! You are dead! Dead!
We having fun yet?
Thank you.
Good to see y'all alive, friend. Look around, it's all here. I ain't met the gun I couldn't fix.
Good thing, sweetie. Tonic.
Take a look around. Let me know if you need any. Good to see y'all alive, friend. Look around. It's all here. Good to see y'all alive, friend. Look around, it's all here.
You're back.
Yes, thank you so much. We having fun yet?
Good to see you again.
Here someday.
Here.
With the clouds and everything.
You came in here on your own power. All right, that's...
things are going well for you today, sir.